15 years ago, I took on Le Mans in this car. It was Audi's most successful LMP car. I pushed it to 337 kilometers per hour. And after 368 laps, we won.
I know your car very well, Tom. That's Emanuele Pirro here. But I made 12 more laps than you with my Audi R10 TDI. And that was the first ever win in a diesel car in Le Mans. Nobody will take it away from me.
Easy, Emanuele. I won Le Mans the R15 TDI with less cylinders than you. I even set the new all-time distance record. More performance and less consumption. None of you would stand a chance.
Sorry for interrupting, Rocky, but I won Le Mans in several R18s. With even less consumption but more performance than all of you. I was the first to ever win Le Mans with an electric hybrid. That's efficiency, guys.
Hey, Marcel, hold on.
Let's see if we can break all these records together this year.